So the Biloxi River is pretty much gone dry, this drought. What's cool is about our river is what you'll find in the river. Just sweep a little bit of the dirt and dust away, and this is what you'll find. Dinosaur tracks. You see the claw marks. Pretty good size. Theropod. Awesome, awesome tracks. And these are normally underwater, so you don't usually get to see these. It's shallow water, but they're usually covered in dirt, silt. There's tons of them. Size, some big claws.